You just wait with the camera.
Well, we're back.
Yay! We had a lovely week off, but we are excited to get back adventuring and exploring the area that we're in.
So one of the best parts about Santa Barbara is that you can spend one day here at the beach, mm-hmm. and the next day you can drive 30 minutes up the mountain and have a totally different experience and go enjoy a beautiful lake, also known as
Lake Cachuma. Actually, that's where we used to live about 2 years ago.
Crazy to think that.
Yeah.
Insane.
2 years ago, we were actually driving the RV up the mountain. We actually lived up at Lake Cachuma and worked as camp hosts in the state park.
Cue a clip of Maggie in a green vest.
Someone called camp host Maggie.
So we figured we'd take a day trip and share with two of our friends the magic that is Lake Cachuma.
Yeah, and we figured why not share with you guys too? So let's go.
Whoa!
Whoa!
It's a Monday kind of feeling on a Tuesday afternoon. I can hear Wednesday calling, but then Thursday comes too soon.
I held the boat.
And by Friday, I'm ready for a Saturday affair. Cause on Sunday, I'll be happy. The afternoon is here. It's a Monday kind of feeling on a Tuesday afternoon. I can hear Wednesday calling, but then Thursday comes too soon. And by Friday, I'm ready for a Saturday affair. Cause on Sunday, I'll be happy. The afternoon.
Up. We brought some games, we brought food, the dogs, because we're gonna spend the day at Lake Cachuma with friends and kind of enjoy what there is to do up there. And we brought one extra thing, some Frisbees, because we're gonna try for the first time Frisbee golf. Should be fun. I am terrible at throwing a regular Frisbee, so you're probably gonna want to watch. There will be lots of bloopers, I'm sure. Guy. And we just go down and they'll help us out?
Yeah.
Cool. Yeah, we took this one out with Brandon's parents. There you go.
And Gary awaits.
Oh, another one.
You got it, Charlie. All right, Captain.
Let's go. Okay. Good life lesson.
You guys grind.
Just go through it.
Ignore it.
Just ignore it.
I think that's good. Good life lesson.
Charlie, your dad's captain.
I don't think she knows what to do right now.
Yeah, everyone make sure their hats are on. Because I lost mine in the water last time.
Actually,
I'm fast to go.
off the boat immediately. Well, no, I'm asking what the correct way technically might be.
I have no idea. We're not boat people.
Girlie's directing us.
This is one of the cooler bathrooms I've ever been in, anyway.
You can check it off the bucket list. You didn't know it was on that bucket list.
Yeah, but they weren't in the middle.
Yeah, they're in the middle of the island.
You never knew you wanted to go to the bathroom in the middle of the lake so much, huh?
Whoa! This is how we'll get people to not pee over the side.
Yes, of course.
All right, Jamie's gonna.
No, we're gonna head on.
Swim to it actually, because we're not sure how to get to it.
Perfect. I'm gonna head it head on.
Okay. This is hilarious. Boys, stay here, please.
I think the dogs want to come too.
This is when we needed the anchor.
Hey, pretty good job. I'd say we're just gonna crash into it, but that's okay.
Donald, you stay.
Alright, see you in a minute.
Here, I'm gonna come grab the other one.
So we are in. Whoa! The middle of the lake, and the boys have us anchored.
Look at that.
Good job, Bijan.
Thanks.
All right, Jamie, how was it?
Pretty good. It was nice and clean. They have full hand sanitizer dispenser right there.
All
right. It's great.
Oh, boys, stay here, okay?
Yes, it did. It flushed.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah.
I wonder, is there like a tank somewhere?
I don't know, there must be. They probably tow it out here and then tow it back to Earth.
Yeah, I don't know.
Maybe they have like something like a septic boat that comes in. I don't
know. I have no idea. Guys can tell we're not boaters. Maybe someone will comment and let us know how this works.
Pretty nifty.
Yeah?
Nifty gifty.
Nifty.
Clean?
Semi-clean.
Jamie, did you even get messy?
Oh, I didn't even realize. Oh, yeah, it was smelly in there. Yikes.
I mean. All right, and now we're going to head back on the lake.
Mutiny, we threw him off,
he's not captain anymore.
Your choice. Give that a 9.5.
9.5.
9.5 out of 10.
That was pretty good.
Room for improvement.
Maybe slightly slower.
And plus with this current, it's kind of tricky. Come on, you two. I know you two aren't scared to get off the boat.
Nope.
Got it.
Thank you so much.
Appreciate it, man. Thank you again.
Of course.
What?
All right, how was the boat?
Boat was super.
Yeah? We just got back from the boat. Jamie and Bijan are hardcore and changing into sneakers.
We're ready.
Power snacking.
I'm hungry.
Power snacking.
We're gonna go play some Frisbee golf.
Mm-hmm.
We've never played. Bijan's the only one that's played.
Not good,
expert.
Though.
I have, but I'm horrible.
Oh, yeah, Jamie's played, too. The
Sorry, they're both experts.
Yeah.
No, she's really bad. I can vouch for that.
He's so nice.
Yeah, he's throw nice. Frisbee, so should be interesting. What?
15
but... Oh, sorry. Didn't know you were
All right, we're going to fuel up a little bit and then head out. Let's go play. All right, so we're going to go play some Frisbee golf. This is how few times we've played it. I'm opening a brand new one. But we have a putter, a mid-range, and a driver. So we'll see how using these go. World famous. Well, I don't know actually. That's a lie. I don't think it's world famous.
It can if you want it to be.
But they just had a tournament, was that right?
Yeah, it's past weekend.
Wait, right.
So
that one right
golf
there?
Championship. Huh?
That one up there?
Where we're going?
Yeah, is that where we're trying to hit that orange one up there?
I think it's a little far.
Oh, like that orange one, like.
Oh, so this is A, that one's B. So that's A, straight ahead.
All right, Bijan, are you gonna give us like a little demo?
Oh, geez, I don't know.
Yeah.
I don't really know how to play. Like, I'll go first. But...
Well, when are you choosing?
Mid-range.
Okay.
Try to keep it under control. There you go.
Oh yeah, we're gonna get another one.
Oh, gosh.
I think you're better when you just...
I think so. That's like with my shoulder. There you go. Three best friends.
Right. Uh-oh, you guys gotta pick a side. Charlie.
Stay together. Stay together.
Oh. Oh.
That wasn't bad. He's manning all the dogs. Wait, that was really good.
Oh.
Oh.
A little
close.
Bit overshot it. I needed a backboard. Oh. Brandon setting me up again.
That's usually what happens
usually.
When I try to throw it.
That's all right. There you go. Wait, that was really good.
Automatic.
Oh, so close. That was really close, babe.
Yeah.
All right. Oh. Brandon, you're up. Do you want the putter? The wind.
Stupid wind.
Nice. Last shot of the day. Woo.
Oh, that's what I meant to do.
Charlie, are you pooping? Are you eating?
Why does it have to be one or the other?
It's just a leaf.
Oh.
Yeah.
Just tap it in. Tap, tap, tappy.
There we go.
I think you actually finished in last there.
I think probably you're right. So as you can tell, we had a blast at Lake Cachuma.
Yeah, so much fun. And if you actually want to check out some more photos of Lake Cachuma, Jamie and Bijan have an adventure blog, and we'll put the link below.
Well, you have to check that out. It is fantastic.
Yeah, it's really good, and it will feature pictures of us, and more importantly, Girly and Donald. Which we know that's why you guys actually watch us.
Yeah, hard truth.
But other exciting news, we are actually getting the drone fixed, and it's arriving today.
Woo, 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 woo.
I know.
Time for some more epic shots. Woo!
I do love the drone.
But we're out for now, and we'll catch you guys next week.
Ooh.